Moving now to the grid where the MotoGP
Hello,
riders
we're at the Circuit of the Americas
race.
For a quick race today. Quick five lap race.
These guys are seasoned pros.
We're going to be riding as Taka Nakagami kind of on the LCR Honda. Realistic settings, realistic difficulty. Hopefully, you've seen my preview video, the preview of the tracks. So it'll give you an idea of the challenges of the track. Yeah, so we're starting from 10th, which is about right for Taki. Be his usual remit. There he is in, number 30, Japanese rider. Right, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Hope you enjoy the video. I'll talk
while
when I can.
Are waving the green
thanks
flag.
For watching.
The riders gather their final
thought
thoughts.
We get a good
get
start if we can.
Another US Grand Prix.
Use this whole shot device to its maximum. Up to 7. Not a bad start. Need to pay the under now. Probably noticed throughout the lap a lot of bumps in his track. Just need to push track a couple of enemies. The mark is on the boots. Jack Miller ahead of us in fifth position. Difficult to be smooth on this track. I see with the bumps very difficult to keep them. control over the bike. Track there for a second. I need to have it on. Struggling to make ground on fifth place Miller at the moment. Two laps to go. Gotta get a move on. At least the podium if we can manage it. Taking the bike into the corners and pushing there. Good speed now. He's got rims on the brakes as well, he should. He's come back at us. Put on the brakes on the Suzuki. And he's back at us. Side of Alex Rins. Maybe not. Inside on the final corner. Brakes still there. We're up to fourth, one lap to go. Joanne Muir. risky, risky place to try it, but seems must. I think we'll have a pair on his Suzuki, so we're up the third. We've got Echo, Benyaro, Johan Jago. Pretty much to ask to get one of these. Jago. Back to see here. Two Ducatis. Oh, the late can you hold it? There's a front from Ducati, they'll take it off. Pressure Jago if you can. Too late, we want the podium, and we're challenging for the win. Get a pair of them, not quite. I think we'll take that though, as far as Takanakagami goes, realistic. That's a fantastic race from 10. We'll take that, I hope you enjoy that. It's enjoyable to race in. Bit of bumping and shoving in some parts, but yeah, that's how it goes. Right, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. We'll see you again. Bye for now.